Honorable Governor Sir to kindly unveil the souvenir for Chitramela 2019. I now request the Honorable Governor Sir to please share his valuable thoughts with all of us on this evening.
Nanavarakkum Malai Vanakkam. The exhibition which has been staged at the Lalit Kala Academy will feature various varieties of art ranging from oil painting, acrylic painting and Tanjore painting to modern art painting, fabric painting and glass painting, etc. Wonderful paintings are there, we have just seen everything. And I congratulate the artists for their they are wonderful. Cave paintings are the earliest evidence of the art of painting. Cave painting. Rock shelters that served as the abode of painting thousands of years back have been found in Australia and South America. In India too, Ajanta and Ellora cave paintings, which date back to a period about 2,500 years ago, are the finest surviving examples of ancient art. These particular expressive paintings present the emotions through gesture, pose and form in all their entirety. Paintings depicting the past lives and rebirths of the Buddha, pictorial tales from Arisura Jatakmala and rock out sculptures of Buddhist deities figure chiefly in the Ajanta Ellora caves. Sri Annai Kamakshi Kalaikudam had trained more than 40,000 persons who have gone on to become professionals, artists, fashion designers, interior designers and architects in the past 23 years. Really great work. Sri Annai Kamakshi Music and Fine Art College, which was started in 2015 and is affiliated to Tamil Nadu Music and Fine Arts University, has degree courses in painting, visual communication, Bharatanatyam, vocal, violin and veena. Vice Chancellor was sitting here. She was appreciating. I was very happy. Generally, Vice Chancellor rarely appreciate their institution. So you are doing good work, naturally. I was happy because I am Chancellor of 20 universities. So I found Vice Chancellor complaining about all the colleges, this college, that college, this is the lacuna, this is defect, this is going on. I go on hearing the complaint. The first time that the Vice Chancellor is appreciating about the institution is the college. So I congratulate you, I congratulate you. The Kalaikudam and college deserve all fullest appreciation and praise for the dedicated efforts taken by them to promote the fine arts. There are more than 2,000 paintings on display at the Chitramela. They provide a feast of color and beauty to the onlooker. I am sure that the intelligent and discerning connoisseur of art in Chennai city will benefit immensely from a visit to the exhibition. I extend my best wishes to the organizers and hundreds of professional artists, students of art, participated in the exhibition. May they be greeted with success in all their endeavors. Nandri Vanakkam, Jai Hind.